sorry you have to witness this. It's extremely racist.